we've now been flying it for more than 12 hours. In just a moment here, we are going to take the quadrocopter off the laser beam.
Laser coming up!